If you ever see this plant, stay far away. Welcome back, Charlie here. You're about to see the most deadly plants that eat animals. From a flower that devours vertebrates and primates, to a plant that cries deadly tears. First, we have to look at the tropical pitcher. The tropical pitcher is one of the largest animal-eating plants in the world. They can be found in Indonesia, Malaysia, and China. This plant has a nickname, the monkey cup. That's because monkeys often drink rainwater from it. That's okay for big monkeys, but small monkeys sometimes get stuck inside these plants and are eaten. These plants also catch insects and small vertebrates, like mice. The plant's inner walls make two things, a very sweet nectar and a wax. This attracts many animals to go inside of it. The sweet nectar attracts the animals and the wax slides them in, and also means they can't escape. The animals are effectively stuck in Bane's pit. After some time, the animal passes away inside the plant, and over time, the tropical pitcher ingests the nutrients. This plant is so scary and at the same time, so unsuspecting. Moving on, let's look at an even scarier animal-eating plant. This is the cobra lily. This plant grows in places with very bad soil nutrients. This means it has to get nutrients from other sources, like animals and insects. Its name comes from its snake-like appearance, and the fact that it's as dangerous as a cobra. It entices animals with a sweet nectar, and it also has many false exits. This makes animals and insects think they can escape, but really they can't. The plant's leaves are also partly translucent. This means any insect or animal unlucky enough to get stuck inside it will become very confused. Cobra lilies are very rare, and those who have seen them say they look like something from an alien planet. Like other plants, cobra lilies absorb water from soil. Water goes up this plant's stem. The unique thing about this plant is it can regulate the water levels within. This means if they want to, they can drown animals and plants that have got stuck inside them. This plant is very complex and kind of genius. Moving on, let's look at the bladderwort. Bladderworts also eat animals, but it does this in a very unique way. It is the only predator that uses a bubble to catch animals. The underwater bubble and leaves have small surface traps. These are called triggers. When an insect touches one of these trigger hairs, the bubble forms. This pulls in its prey with water. These can only trap and ingest very small prey, but it does this at lightning-fast speeds. It's been called the fastest plant in the world. Now, let's take a look at the Portuguese sundew. This animal-eating plant can be found in Portugal, Spain, and Morocco. This plant grows in low-nutrient, dry soil. That's because it gets all of its nutrients from animals. Insects often fly into its sticky grip. Portuguese sundews have leaves that coil outwards. The dew then sticks any insect that goes near it. The plant will then begin to coil inwards, further trapping the insect. Eventually, the insect will pass away from exhaustion or suffocation. Enzymes will then be released, which breaks the fly down, taking all of the nutrients out of the insect and giving it to the plant. The plant attracts animals with yellow flowers and a very strong sweet scent. Next, let's look at the Bibalis liniflora. This plant cries tears of death. It's named after the ancient Greek woman Bibalis. She fell in love with her twin brother named Connis, but when Connis rejected her, she cried so much that she passed away. That's exactly what happens to any animals that come across this plant. The plant cries sparkling balls of mucilage. This is a clear, sweet liquid. The droplets sit on the plant and spread out. It also glows a rainbow color in sunlight. The plant is very attractive, but deadly to insects. Insects get stuck on the mucilage. The brightly colored leaves then release enzymes. These digest the insects and take their nutrients. This plant can mainly be found in Australia. Seeing as Australia is full of scary animals, it only makes sense they'd have scary plants too. Now I have to show you this plant. This is the trigger plant. If anything touches this flower, a trigger is released. This covers any insect in pollen. This leaves the insect totally stunned. Amazingly, the plant can do this in 15 milliseconds. The trigger plant also produces mucilage. This causes any small insects to stick to its parts. Its leaves then produce enzymes killing these insects. This plant is also found in Australia and has over 300 different species. Next, we have to look at the moccasin plant. This meat-eating plant is very scary. It gives off a sweet scent which attracts insects. It lures these insects into its moccasin-shaped pitchers. As soon as they enter, these insects have no escape. The moccasin pitchers are translucent. This confuses the insect and makes it more tired, meaning that it will pass away from exhaustion even faster. The insect is then slowly digested by this plant. Some bugs have even been known to knock themselves unconscious while trying to escape. This plant might look beautiful, but it shows its prey zero mercy. Now let's look at Genlisia. Genlisia are also known as the corkscrew plant. This insect eats protozoa. It does this with its very specialized leaves. The underwater leaves look deceptively like roots, but they're actually very poisonous. They're found in Africa and Central and South America. Moving on, let's look at the water wheel plant. This is a carnivorous aquatic plant. It is called the most ruthless underwater plant in the world. It uses a trap to eat small underwater creatures. The traps are attached to the stem of this plant. Both parts can slam very suddenly, trapping any insects or small fish inside it. This happens within milliseconds whenever anything swims near the trap. The traps behave like they have their own brains. When the small sea creatures pass away, all of the nutrients go to the plant. Finally, we have to look at the Venus flytrap. Venus flytraps are one of the most famous carnivorous plants. These can be found all over the USA. The plant seems to have a mind of its own. It's not very complex at all. If its trap detects anything in it, it will close up, whether it's an insect, small animal, or even a human finger. In recent years, it's become a trend for people to buy these in their own homes. They can be a great way to get rid of house flies in the summer. Although Venus flytraps are common, they're very strange when you think about it. They look like alien mouths with spiky teeth. They're also even more brutal than other meat-eating plants. Instead of drowning their prey or suffocating them, they simply capture them in their claws. The inside of a Venus flytrap's jaws has a sweet nectar. This triggers one of the Venus flytrap's tiny spines. A 20-second timer will then start. If another one of these spines is triggered in that time, then the trap closes. This is to prevent the trap closing on useless things like leaves. When the fly hits 6 or more triggers, then digestive enzymes are released. That way the flytrap knows it's caught something worthwhile. It will then take all of that insect's nutrition. Amazingly, these Venus flytraps can trap gigantic animals. This includes cockroaches and large spiders. But now it's time for you to make your voice heard. Comment below which of these carnivorous plants was the most amazing. If you want to see my short videos, then check out my Shorts channel. I've been Charlie, thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. And if you haven't already, then what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.